Hi, Doug Sidney here, inside the Research and Development Center at Horton in Roseville, Minnesota. If a fan clutch fails, there are plenty of options to replace it. But with preventative maintenance, you can detect and solve potential problems well before they put a customer's truck out of commission. Here's how. Check the state of the radiator, coolant hoses, expansion tank, water pump, AC system, belt, belt tensioner, and the thermostat. Next, examine the fan for any defects, chips, or buildup of contamination. If you have a pneumatic-operated fan clutch, take a look at the system supplying air to the fan clutch. So we'll check the air line to the solenoid, then air line to the fan clutch, then electric circuit to solenoid valve here. And last, examine the fan clutch for any defects. If you have any issues, the clutch removal method varies by application, so be sure to check your vehicle's service manual for details. We've got more on clutch maintenance in a separate video. You can find a link in the description. For more, subscribe to our YouTube channel and be sure to visit HortonWW.com.